I'm nominating Barack Obama because he is like, he's like a breath of fresh air in the way that a candidate has never been presented before. He has a heart big as the sky, and he's intelligent and full of energy and wonderful with people, and he's just someone that we need for our president. He will make a fine president. That's why I'm nominating Barack Obama.